If you find any pieces of the statue down there, just send them up through the transport tubes.
Wow! Wow!
Thank you. found the statue pieces. Good show. Bring them to the transport tubes, and they'll be taken right up.
Keep going. I'm back and better than ever.
One of the Mad Doctor's beetle works. Oswald, maybe you could reprogram it to deal with those steam pipes.
If you find any pieces of the statue down there, just send them up through the transport tubes. Oswald, I'm sorry about the statue. I tried to save it, but the quake just broke it all to pieces. Gee, Oswald, I'm...
Wow!
Careful!
Gee, Oswald, I'm sorry about the statue. I tried to save it, but the quake just broke it all to pieces. If you find any pieces of the statue down there, just send them up through the transport tubes. I sure hope we can get Oswald's statue back together. Oswald, I'm sorry about the statue. I tried to save it, but the quake just broke it all to pieces. Gee, Oswald, I'm sorry about the statue. I tried to save it, but...
think you're doing?
Of Mickey junk almost looks like it could do the job.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Someone thought this was important enough to put it in a chest. You should hang on to it.
I'm back
Another grand photo for the collection.
Gorge, you got two heads for the statue? Now I'm really confused. So, which one do you want me to use? Hey, that looks real good up there. And I got something for you, too. Here you go.
This will take a bit. If we check back later, I'm sure the task will be finished.
Thank you.
go to Mean Street North? Shall we exit? Should we head to Oztown? Should we head to Oztown? What a marvelous photo! Let's bring it back to Moody.
Thanks for all your help, Fillers. I'm so glad you helped me get that statue back together. Oztown sure wasn't the same without it. Thanks for all your help, Fillers. Well, look at that. The statue looks just like you.
Oh, there it be. That be Oswald, ain't it? He always treats me good, he does. This be wonderful. Thanks for this, matey. I got something I can give you to show my gratitude. Oh, I be remembering so much now. Me mum's name be Gisella, and me dad was Snarly. And we need to keep going, matey. Surely, I remember the Oztown sign with the sky all painted in and clean. Of course, it don't look that way now, but if it did, I bet the rest of me memory would come back.
Shall me and Moody head to the fort, then? If you get me that photo of the Beetleworks, it has to be in front of the pirate ship in the float yard, or it won't be the same.
Brilliant photo, Mickey. Let's see what Moody has to say.
Would you look at that? Now I remember. I love Oztown. The folks always be good to me, no matter what I did back in the old days. Thank you, my friend. I know now what me life was here and what I'd be missing. Oh, it'd be the simple things in life that I love. And for what you done, I want to give you this. It'd be a pin from me dad's personal collection. Use it well. Good luck, mateys. And remember old Moody. I remember you now, mateys. Mickey and Oswald. See, I got a new lick. Thanks, matey. I think the memory is mostly back and it be wonderful.
Now that ye ruined Moody for all pirate kind, I'll be heading out by meself to Disney Gulch. Can't stand here and watch him fritter away his life.
Have you talked to Moody yet? He's lost his memory again. Have you seen Clarabelle's garden? What she's doing with those spatters? There goes the neighborhood, if you ask me.
Would you like to go to Mean Street North? Shall we exit?